The second question is regarding some styling advice for a juniper. This person asks, what should I do with the lowest right branch on the tree? Should I leave it as it is? Should I gin it? Or should I remove it completely? In my opinion, what I would do is turn it into a small gin, something that's maybe between an inch to an inch and a half long so it's not too obtrusive, and then tie that in with a shari down the bottom part of the trunk.